Hello, I'm Andrew Oak, your first ladies man. July 30th, 1930, Uruguay beat Argentina in the first World Cup. Lou Hoover was first lady at the time. Lou loved all things outdoors. And when she and the president settled on the Shenandoah Valley in Virginia to build their summer White House, which they called Rapidan Camp, she got to work designing the cottage. She had no architecture degree, but she put these flap windows that would open up completely to let fresh air flow throughout the home and put a deck on there almost as big as the house. This is where she and the president would sit and enjoy the outdoors, entertain friends, politicians, do their work, have meetings, etc. She also had an outdoor fireplace and loved to have a fire burning at all times when she and the president were there at Rapidan Camp. She loved the smell of that campfire throughout the property. I'm Andrew Oak, your First Ladies Man, firstladiesman.com, and head over to YouTube and give me a subscribe there at First Ladies Man.